I'll stick the beach garbage right back here so we can throw things away.
Boogie
and everybody's surfing.
Oh yeah?
No. Nope. We would like help.
We've got our coconut milk. I normally mix up my cake in a bag, but we forgot our bag, so I'm gonna use this other pan. This is all we have for shelter. Making it work.
I have a good feeling about this cake. Does
it
look yummy?
Yeah. Some minced up garlic. Some of it's burnt, but not all of it.
Ooh, it's pretty. Some salt on this. Here, Spooky, here's some steak. And with the that one's
so good.
It's about how you like it, honey.
I do not feel comfortable right next to
there you go. Oh yeah, that looks good.
So good. Steak, dessert, and then we're gonna have shrimp.
Those look gorgeous.
Thank you very much.
Oh yeah.
Ooh,
tasty,
crazy.
Tasty.
Oh, those are so good.
Try.
Yep.
Wow. You like them cooked that way?
Because it's a ceremonial house.
jump down and hide in there. There's lots of little fishes.
One seem to work pretty good.
Well, yeah, they're kind of a pain to have to blow up, but it's also a pain to have to strap it on. Sarah seems to have seen about sixes.
Yeah.
It's less sanding, would you say?
Yeah. We'll get you band-aids and nails for tonight, okay, buddy?
Famous Kaduku shrimp. Turn up the heat just a little bit. Ginger and more garlic. I think the shrimps are done now, so let's go ahead and add the rice. Let's go ahead and run the temperature back down. Add some green onions. Cucumbers and lemon.
We have plates. So good. Is this the perfect thing? Yeah. Totally.
What are you doing?
Oh man, that looks amazing.
Yep. I think it's good to go.
Trying to get Luke's on, he's saying that he's liking it. I'm gonna do some spam on this.
Spam, spam.
Stop me from filming you now.
Stop!